Right, so we're looking at catering costs. Obviously, that's all about the food. At most social functions, the largest part of the cost is the catering, and usually the catering is at a rate per person. So, for instance, here's an advert. It says barbecue specialists, steak salad and bread rolls is $16.90 per person. They have a bar service, so that means that they'll have somebody standing behind the bar serving. Beer, wine, and soft drink, and that's $12.75 per person. Right, so let's see what the question says. Jackson is organizing an end-of-year barbecue for 72 members of the football club. How much will the catering cost be for the steak, salads, and bread rolls? So it's only this part. So you would take that amount and you would multiply it by the amount of people, which is 72. So 72 times 1690, you get 1,216. Then it says Jackson decided to have the barbecue specialist provide both the food and the bar service. Calculate the total cost. So you've got your $16.90 plus your $12.75 for the drinks, which gives you $29.65 each. And then you've got 72 people. So you times that by 72 and you get $2,134. So that's how much it would be to feed and drink them. You know what I mean? For the night. All right, I want you to go ahead and try some of these.